You mean like it's like some creepy old weirdo who breaks into your house and gives you free shit?
Yeah.
And they're like, oh, he's great.
Yeah, so who knows how many weird things actually occurred, like creepy uncles came in and like, you know, did weird stuff in the middle of the night, and then when the
diddle-dee-dee.
Kids wake up, yeah, they wake up and tell their parents, Mommy, Mommy, Santa Claus touched me last night. Oh,
my, my butt
this
hurts.
Is your imagination running away with you.
My butt hurts. What?
Meanwhile, Uncle fucking Tom's sleeping on the couch, fucking.
Oh.
In the living room.
Oh, no. All passed out drunk and shit.
fucking ashtray full of fucking and one of those orange glass ashtrays full of fucking cigarette
this junk with his junk and his ass hanging out, his pants pulled down just below his fucking balls. Weird. Just like weird and shit, like what the fuck are you doing? I don't know. Wake up, motherfucker.
Hey, Billy, wake up your Uncle Tom.
Uncle Tommy.
It's breakfast.
Uncle Tommy's got his thumb in his butt, Mommy. I don't want to say good morning. Ho, ho, ho. Ho, 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 ho.
Hey, we should build. Have Rudolph the
Red-Nosed
Reindeer?
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer! Yes.
We need to tell the real story. We'll play the song and then tell the real story of Rudolph.
Santa smells like motherfucking whiskey and goddamn
cigar butts.
Cigars, yeah, man. Finale. Come on, motherfucker. Are you fucking high? This is some bullshit. Check it.
Well, folks, for the rest of the story,
he went down in his story.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glowed.
Like
all of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him name. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you go down in history.
And that's what the fuck they said. And they made goddamn songs, and they made goddamn money off of it. The whole thing is an exploitation, I'm telling you.
I know. What's the real story of Rudolph?
Oh,
we were talking about it earlier, remember?
And you mean like his relationship to Santa and how this all kind of squares off and shit?
Yeah, how it all began, you know?
Oh, ho, 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 ho. I'm Saint Nick.
Give me a smurbler.
Smurbler.
Yeah, he went into the local bar up in the North Pole, you know, where the elves serve up Irish whiskey.
Schmurbler?
He's like, give me a schmurbler.
And they created, and thus the schmurbler was created. The recipe is simple. You take the worst, shittiest, rot-guttiest fucking crap liquor you can find. Mix it with some rum, other
whiskey, rye,
fucking
gin,
rubbing alcohol, fucking cough syrup, whatever. Throw it in a fucking glass, stir it around, and put a fucking onion and a goddamn olive in it.
Stuffed with a cigar butt.
Cigar stuffed olive. Schmurbler. That's a great schmurbler there. How long have you been making this schmurbler? Just fucking drink it, you old fool, and get the hell out of my establishment. Schmurple! I'll schmurple you!
So one foggy night, after a couple schmurplers,
Saint Nick
went out to his sleigh because he was running a little late.
And he was feeling like putting himself on the naughty list.
Yeah. He came up behind Rudolph and with his glowing red rump.
Well, it certainly was after the assault. Like shit.
Yeah, I don't know what happened first. Maybe that was an after effect, but
Well, Rudolph's red nose, they say, was a direct consequence of fucking forced sodomized and fucking anal rape and shit. It's like, this is not natural. This is not.
He shoved a jug of Schmurpler right under Rudolph's nose and then gave it to fucking his backside.
Shoved it in his snoot and fucking choked him to fucking waterboarded him with a fucking bottle of Schmurpler while he was fucking drilling. Oh, Saint Nick, why? I loved you.
His rump lit up and actually, they were able to see, you know, for takeoff, you know, because otherwise they could have got stuck.
Yeah, old Saint Nick fucking gave him the baboon ass of love, man. Fucking friction burn shit. He fucking couldn't, the goddamn poor goddamn reindeer took him fucking a month to sit down again. Poor bastard.
That's why he went down in history. That's the real story.
The shame that was singled out. His.
Yeah, the other two are like, man, we feel bad for you.
They could smell it on him that he was a compromised.
You get to lead the pack tonight, shit.
Yeah, they're like, here, man, fucking, it's like a pity, fuck. Here.
Yeah, he took one for the team. They're like, come on.
Yeah, ahead. I guess that'll keep the old man off of us. Fucking Schmurpler. He got Schmurpler. See what happens, man. That Schmurpler is a dangerous recipe, dude, because it brings out the demon in people. Rockabye, baby. He's fucking just fucking Santa's just fucking housed and shit. Goes ape shit in the fucking in the reindeer pen. Oh, no, man. Santa. See, but Have you seen the app that's like the 24-hour live camera on Santa's reindeer?
No.
Yeah, check it out sometime. Santa's reindeer cam. It just looks like some fucking backdrop of a serial killing.
Yeah, well, I went to the Opryland Hotel a month ago.
Uh-huh.
And they're gearing up for the holiday. And they had a reindeer. You could go, like, take pictures with them, like real reindeer.
Mm-hmm.
And they're, like, looking at me as I'm walking by, like, the fuck if I'm going to pay you to fucking go stand by these goddamn reindeer, you know? It's kind of like some, remind me of like a fair, like a county fair almost.
Yeah.
You know, some shit they had going on out there. But that, dude, I forgot to tell you, we went inside, right? And it was pretty cool. They had all these lights. Kind of like a light show and just like gardens, and it's like a giant atrium inside. It's like tropical. And I'm like over there, you know, we walked around the whole place a couple times. There's like different giant atriums, you know, throughout the place. It's huge inside, just massive. But anyways,
Schmurble.
Coming back, and it's starting to get dark in there, and the lights are all like, you know, trippy and everything.
Yeah.
And I look over and I see like this this barrel like thing like spinning, and I was like, what is it, cotton candy? You know, there's like this fluffy stuff inside it, and it was all lit up like, you know, like pink or something. I was like, ooh, it looks like cotton candy, you know. But then I'm like looking, and it was a Build-A-Bear workshop, like in the middle of like all this stuff in this little village inside this. And I was like, no fucking way. I started laughing my ass off.
Oh, that's crazy shit.
Yeah, it was like, it was fucking too much. It was like fantasy land, you know what I'm saying?
You like that shit, though. You're a fantasy land kind of guy.
Yeah. I didn't see anybody down there buying any Build-A-Bears, man. They're just fucking standing there.
Build-A-Bear. What in the son of a... Why? Who? Where?
Where are you?
I'm in this fucking soul zone. I think it's some...
I'm going to the flying car.
I think it's some shitty little fucking... Yo. Where am I now? Yo, I'm in motherfucking Brooklyn. Or some
Brooklyn.
Shit.
Brooklyn?
No. Flying cars, brother.
It's the future.
It's the way of the future, brother. That's what they say. Like Howard Hughes, man. Way of the future. Back to the Santa story, man. What's up? We left off in the unusual place.
Music do we have?
I was just fucking bumping some George Winston and shit. Jesus, Jesus, rest your head. Check it. Then, one day, Saint Nick came to the teepee. He was embarrassed. He did not know what to do. Check it out. This is Carol of the Bells, but in a second, I'm going to play you one of my favorite Christmas carols. It's George Winston doing it, so it's on fucking it's on the piano. But haunting. I will kill you. Why? Hold on.